here today to protest at the presence of the IMF, the IMF-ECB deal, which is causing huge suffering to people in Ireland and indeed across Europe. We've been saddled with this massive debt in order that bondholders who gambled on the international stock market should be paid. The government has told us that they can't wait, including unguaranteed bondholders in Anglo-Irish Bank, who are being paid some 700 million this year, and that's only the unguaranteed bondholders. We're told they can't wait, but hospital patients have to wait, children with special needs have to wait, people who are experiencing education cuts, health cuts, public service cuts, pay cuts. These are the people who are suffering, so that the IMF and the ECB can impose this deal on Ireland, courtesy of the Fine Gael Labour government, following exactly the same policy as Fianna Fáil and the Green Party did, crippling this nation and sinking our economy. And we're here as Sinn Féin to show our determined and continued opposition to this. We won't stand for it, and we'll continue to campaign against it.
Fact is, the reality is that the EU and IMF are penalising Irish people as a result of our financial difficulties, as a result of us bailing out private bondholders and private banks. We are bailing out the bankers across Europe, and as a result of that, the EU and IMF are standing to make a profit of 13.6 billion euro on the backs of the Irish people. The European Union, our European partners that we're supposed to be equals with, that are friends of ours in Europe, are going to profit in excess of 9 billion euro as a result of our difficulties. This isn't a bailout of the Irish people. This is a bailout for bankers and greedy speculators, and it needs to stop. It needs to stop now. The EU and IMF are in here behind us, and they're telling the Irish government that we've delivered on the plan. Of course they have delivered on their plan, they've over-delivered on the plan, but they are not getting us out of the difficulties that we're in. Indeed, what they're doing is making it worse. When they were last in town, our bond yields on 10-year Irish bonds stood at 9%. Today, they're over 14%. Unemployment is continuing to spiral out of control, and 457,000 people lying on unemployment lists right across this state. Inflation is going up, pushing prices up, and at the same time, we see that consumer spending is going down. The domestic economy is absolutely in tatters because of this government's decisions and because of the implementation of this plan. And what this government have been doing in the last number of months is cutting social welfare payments, cutting winter fuel payments, closing down acts in emergency hospitals, and putting pain and suffering on ordinary people's backs. And what they intend to do with the acquiescence of the Troika is to ask people to pay more tax. People who can't pay their mortgages at this point in time are absolutely crippled. They're going to take more social welfare payments away from people who are struggling, and they're going to dismantle and disrupt our public services. This needs to stop. It needs to stop now. This is a wake-up call to the Irish government and to the ECB, IMF and EU.